Yes, congrats. Thank you guys so much for congratulating him. So we're going to go ahead and get into some cases. I'm going to go ahead and put sellout mode on and pull up the chat. There we go. So say what's up, YouTube. YouTube. What's up, YouTube? Subscribers off. There we go, guys. Who won? Isimo won. There we go. Isimo won. Oh. There we go. What up, YouTube? Alright, guys. So, let's see how many Huntsman keys I have. Huntsman. I need 27 of those. So Huntsman, let's get 27. We'll buy it 25. So 27. There we go. Place order. What's up, RedTube? Yes, dude, this will be uploaded to RedTube. Kappa. Oh my god, I think I just broke my inventory. I did just break my inventory. I'm an idiot. I hate it when that happens. You end up breaking your inventory. Case opening right now. Yes, case opening right now, guys. Sup, YouTube? Dude, D rank? What the fuck? What just happened? I just downranked again? It didn't have me to downrank. What the hell? Rip, dude. Too many cheaters, man. Downranked. Ripping pepperonis. Alright, let's see. Oh my god, I have so many Phoenix keys. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and do 30. There we go. Alright, guys. Should we start out with our Phoenix cases? Or should we start out with our Huntsman cases? What do you guys think? Blame the cheaters? Fucking cheaters. Netgraph? Yeah, I got you. I also need to turn this on very high and turn Netgraph off. There we go. There we go, dudes. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and get into this. We should do Huntsman first? Okay, let's do Huntsman first. Let's do Huntsman first. I've been streaming for over 12 hours now. The knife giveaway will happen after I get done with my cases. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. My luck has been absolutely terrible today, dude. Good luck, Wee Bra. Thank you, dude. My luck has been terrible today. So bad. And the way I do my case openings, I do 30 cases giveaway, 30 cases giveaway, 30 cases giveaway. Wait, have you played Advanced Warfare? I have not. You asked Sticky Rice why he never streams. He got banned. The knife giveaway will be the last giveaway I do for my cases. Kind of shit. I've seen a little bit of gameplay, dude, and it doesn't look that good, to be honest. We's the best. Thanks, man. We've had a lot of positive vibes in the chat. Wait, today is my B-Day. Can you do key 11, K6, and I just got my first knife? If I send a trade offer, can you sign it? Yes, I can. And you want me to do key 11, K6, 11, K6. There you go, dude. Thank you so much for being here. Dude, it has been so bad. My luck has been so bad today. Seems better than Ghost. Yes, dude. Caveman. That's exactly how I think about it. Seems better than Ghost, but that's not saying much because Ghost was absolutely terrible, dude. Call of Duty Ghost was so bad. I have no idea when the new operation comes out. I have no idea. Dude, this is terrible. All of the cases I have opened up today have been so bad. So bad, dude. Come on. Rub the tip, baby. Rub the tip. Alright, I'm taking off the glasses. I'm taking off the glasses, guys. I can't see chat right now. They're off. They're off. Alright, here we go. Glasses off. I don't even know what to say. I am so upset. Nothing, dude. Absolutely nothing. No looker. Eyes closed. I'm down with eyes closed. It's so bad, dude. Gabe, please, dude. That's what I'm trying to say. Like, Gabe, come on, please. Cut me some slack, bro. You're being hard on me. You gotta pray. Dude, it's been so bad today. I'm just waiting for that one knife, though, like that stat track factory new fade huntsman or something like that, you know? It's just gonna make it all better. You will get a knife. Do I ever think that I would stream on Hitbox? Probably not, dude. You need to pray a little more? Subs, can we have a little pray in the chat? Subs, can we pray in the chat, please? Subs, please go ahead and pray on this case right here. We're gonna do, we're gonna do 13-13. My lucky number. Can we please pray upon this case, guys? Pray upon this case. Pray. Oh my god, there's a desert. That's the best thing we've seen this entire time. At least we've seen a red. 12 cases left. I don't know what to say. You said 13-13-2? Hell yeah, dude. Such prey, much skins, wow. Oh, what was that? Was that a Vulcan? Dude, this is so bad. Jamal, fuck a bit. Jamal, thank you so much for the $2 donation. We'll try 1-1. This is terrible. What if we rub the worst skin? Oh yeah, Tech Nine, you just look so pretty with your red and black. You look like you should be worth a few dollars instead of a few cents, my man. That's saying something too. We're all fucked. I don't know what to say. Glasses upside down? I'm willing to try anything at this point, to be honest. Do I look cool? Glasses upside down, hype. Glasses upside down, hype. If we could get a hashtag going in the chat of that, that'd be pretty cool. I'm done. I don't know what to say. Today, I should not be opening up cases. And of course, of all days, I picked today to have a huge case opening. Of course. Wii gets baited to the end. Pretty much. Oh! Keep going! Oh! Oh. It's just so bad. It's just so bad. Turn off the screen. Dude, we're so close. StatTrak Cyrex. Auto Cyber. Turn off the screen. I'm down with turning off the screen. Anything at this point, dude. Alright, screen off. I have no idea what it is. Hopefully I can hear that sound, though. Nothing good. This is a blue. I'd probably say, what, a Tech 9? Because we've been getting Tech 9s the entire time. Oh, it's Kami. Better than a Tech 9, but still complete shit. How many cases have we opened up so far? I've opened up so far today probably around 150 cases and have gotten nothing but a P90 Asimov Balsguard. Like, it's been bad. It's been bad for sure. There goes another StatTrak one. And we end up with a Kami again. We start CSGO, I'm down with that. I'm actually gonna log out of Steam and log back in. I'm taking dramatic steps. Don't wanna be that guy, but I think we need to pray to Gabe. The thing is we prayed to Gabe a little earlier. And Gabe fucked us. Like, real hard. And gave us an x-ray and a trade-up contract where there was less than a 5% chance of getting an x-ray. Like, ah. Alright, there we go. I just restarted. We're good to go. How did I get that Pikachu? Dude, I've had the Pikachu with me since I started streaming. Gabe! Alright, Huntsman. Oh my god, it's been so bad. First case in, I get a Kami, dude. What else? What else? Alright guys, so I'll be opening about 5 more cases and then doing a giveaway for you guys. How many knives do you have? I'm not too sure. I've given away one today already. Today there's potential for 3 knife giveaways. We've already done one. There'll be one right at the very end of this case opening. And then one more for my subs if we hit 300 or 3,500 subscribers. So yes, the sub alert is broken because I see that a new subscriber is subscribed, but they're not popping up in Twitch chat. So it's on Twitch's end. So it's not sub alert. But Twitch alert subs are not popping up. So we need 33 more subs to do a knife giveaway for my subs. Yo, lick the tip of the knife, you'll get it, Kappa. Oh, I think I'm good with licking. I'll give it a kiss, though. I mean, you know. I'm not, All right, there we go. I'm gonna give it a kiss. I'm gonna give the knife a kiss. Mwah! Big sloppy one. Big sloppy one. Just the way Gabe likes it. Gave it a big sloppy one. Gabe likes it sloppy, man. I promise you. If you guys don't know, get juiced. Gabe likes it sloppy. And hey, if he likes it sloppy, who am I to not give him what he wants, you know? Like, who am I to not allow him to have sloppy ones if he loves it sloppy? This is so bad. Guys, can we have some good vibes in the chat? Maybe we just need some good vibes. Can I see some good vibes? I'm gonna be opening these four cases right here and then doing another giveaway. Have some good vibes, dude. I need some good vibes. I need some good vibes right now for my subs. Yes, there we go. Hit it with those good vibes. This is insane. Yellow bait for sure. Hashtag just Gabe things. Dude. This is insane how bad these case openings are going. I am seriously the unluckiest person today. No Licorino, no Knife-erino. I might end up licking one, to be honest with you, because this is just going so bad. Let me see if the last giveaway winner has responded. Ismo, Weed, I replied to you. I got you, man. Let me see. I got you, dude. Let me give you this, and then we're going to do another giveaway. Let me show you guys what's going on. Boom. Boom, let me trade him pace. No one has had their profile on private today. That's absolutely awesome, dude. Usually, it doesn't go like that. Golden Koi, congratulations, man. Hope you enjoy that. Boom. There we go. Hashtag YOLO, hashtag... I don't know what that means. Anonymous, thank you so much for the $2. Really does mean a lot, man. So I'm going to go ahead and do a giveaway for you guys. And then we're going to get back into some more cases. Boom, boom. Okay, so the giveaway that we're going to do right now is... We're going to give away... I got three good items to do right here. And I don't know which one I want to give away. Atomic Alloy, Water Elemental, or Redline, okay. Let's do Water Elemental. Let's do the Water Elemental, guys. So if you want to participate in this giveaway, you have to be following the channel. We'll go ahead and make this water. We'll go ahead and make this water right here. The knife will be coming up. The knife will be coming up. A water elemental Glock, super sick water elemental. There you go. So all you have to do is type water in the chat, and you'll be good to go. You also need to be following the stream, of course. I think we're almost to 251,000 followers. That's absolutely insane. When I started this stream, let me show you guys how many followers I had when I started this stream. Look at that. That's how many followers I had when I started the stream. 242,446. This is how many I have now. Look at that, dude. That is absolutely insane. That is absolutely insane. Like mind-blowing insane. I'm saying, like, mind-blowing insane. So thank you guys so much for all the support. I don't know, the chat's messed up. Thank you guys for all the support. Like, that is insane amount of followers. That's almost, we're almost at 10,000 followers during this cast. Insane. So yes, if you guys want to participate, type water in the chat. We will be doing more cases after this. Type water in the chat and make sure you're following the stream. If you're not following the stream, there is no way you can win. No way you can win if you're not following the stream. So, and then Twitch has no affiliation with this giveaway or any of the giveaways I do for today. I've been almost casting for 13 hours. So, it's been going pretty well, man. I think, how long until when, yeah, it's about 45 minutes until when I normally go live. What's up, Matthew? Water in the chat and make sure you're following the stream. If you're not following the stream, no way you can win, guys. Go ahead and get them in. Get them in. Get them in. This giveaway is going to be open for about 50 seconds. 50 more seconds, guys. Water in the chat and make sure you're following the stream. I've been playing like 2 to 3 matchmaking games in between my case openings. Oh, I'm guessing this is one of the songs where, yep, the end just. All right, guys, 15 seconds remaining. I'm going to go ahead and put this in sub mode. Thank you guys so much for being here. Make sure you get your follows and type water in the chat. We're going to go ahead and make this into sub mode. So, / subscribers. There we go, guys. Thank you so much for being here. You already got 250k. Just refresh. I know, dude. That's what I'm saying. I'm about to do the knife giveaway at the very end of this case opening. So, guys, thank you so much for being here. If you see your name come up on the screen as a winner, all you need to do is reply to the Twitch message I send you with your trade link and make sure that you your profile is off of private. Thank you guys so much for being here. Here we go, guys. And the winner is going to be Captain Luxana. Congratulations. I do need to turn down the sub luck, I think. I think I need to turn it down to, I think 4 would be a good, I think 4 would be good. Because 3, they don't win enough, and 5, they win too much. So I think 4 is good. Captain Luxana, congratulations. Glock Water Elemental, congrats. Reply to this message with your trade link. Congrats. A sub. I turned sub luck up, and sub luck, subs have won 4 times in a row. The subs are OP. They needed a little nerf. So there you go. Lux, thank you so much for being here. Just go ahead and reply to that message and you'll be good to go. So let's go ahead and get back into these cases. I'm not too sure if I'll be opening up just this many or if we're going to go ahead and open up some more, but we'll be good to go. If you had follower, your fridge would be empty. Subscribers off. There you go. Some love for the subs is not a bad thing. Definitely not, dude. Definitely not. Definitely not at all. Alright, so let's go ahead and go to Phoenix. There we go. Sub love is not bad at all. I show mad sub love on Saturday. Saturday is where it's at, dude. If people keep spamming water, we can go into sub mode. Why are my subs even spamming it? Oh, shit. We'll go ahead and we'll leave it there for a minute. We're back into our case opening, guys. We haven't gotten anything good so far. It's kind of super upsetting. What are you all doing? You streaming early? I've been streaming for almost 13 hours now. You show more sub love than any other streamer? I don't know if that's true or not. I mean, I try to show my subs as much love as I can. Sent me a message. Thank you so much. Let me see, Lux, if you've responded. I can go ahead and give this to you right now. Let me see. And there we go. Okay, I got you. I'm going to go ahead and send this to you right now. While everyone's watching. Boom. Glock. Oh. Glock. Water Elemental. Congrats. Hope you enjoy. Boom. Success. So many giveaways that we've done today, dude. So many. Did I miss a giveaway? You did. You did. You've missed many giveaways. Close your eyes. Okay. Trade up contract. We've done one trade up to a red today already. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and close my eyes. Here we go. Eyes closed. Eyes closed. Come on, big boy. Come on, big boy. Let me hear that sound. That is not the sound I wanted to hear. We'll go ahead and take this off subscriber mode. Subscribers. There we go. Subscribers off. This is terrible. Baited so hard. Dude, I am getting baited. Rip Trigon. Dude, we are looking for this yellow knife symbol right now. Oh my god, there goes another red. Finally, we see another red. Reggae Shark can do it. What is wrong with you? I see that 1G in the chat. God, weed, this is the worst. Seriously, the luck is unreal. I'm seriously, like, the luck I'm having is terrible. Like, so bad. It's so bad. It's so bad, dude. Take off the glasses, you know they're bad luck. Dude, I've already taken them off, and it hasn't given me any more luck. Like, at all. Trigon! There you go! There you go, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, maybe, you know what? Maybe take it. Maybe the glasses are a bad thing. Maybe the glasses are a bad thing. Let's see. Let's leave the glasses off for a minute. I can't really read chat right now, but you know what? That's okay. We'll try. We'll do one more case, and I'll read that donation because I can't read it right now. Let's see. We'll do one more. All right, glasses back on. Weeds. The solution is obvious. Knife cases are just like women. They come running the moment you pretend to not give a shit. Yeah, dude. Like what? Like, I don't really care about a knife. Who here cares about a knife? If you care about a knife, raise your hand. I should see no one raise their hand because we don't care here. Do we, guys? We don't care. Guys, how many shits do we give? Let me hear you say zero. Zero. None. None. I don't care about no knife. We don't care. We don't care about no pink. Good for trade-ups, but who cares? It's not a knife, you know? We don't care about a knife. It's not a... don't care. No big deal. Whatever. We give zero, exactly. Zero. How many shits? Zero. We get an antique? Oh, well. Whatever. Whatever. It's just pixels. It's just... it's whatever. That ain't no knife. That ain't no knife. We don't care. Tech9, you know what? Tech9, knife, Tech9, factory, new, op-ass, Moff Kappa. It's all the same. No shit's given. You ask me if I care? I don't care. Okay, I'm not even gonna look. I don't even care. Okay, that's not working anymore. But we did get an antique, which is cool because that's perfect for trading up. Perfect for trading up. Antique is not bad. I think I'm gonna open up maybe like 25 more cases, I think, and then we'll go ahead and call our third case opening of today. They've all been just so bad. They've all just been so bad. It's been bad, dude. But you do care. Of course I care. Of course. Oh my god, the baits. Yes, I will be doing the knife giveaway at the very end of this case opening. So I'll be opening about... I'll be doing one more giveaway before the knife giveaway is what I'm trying to say. Dude, this is terrible. What time have you... I've been streaming since 3 a.m. So, it's been a while. It's been more than 12 hours. I'm coming up on 13 hours. It's just so bad, dude. It is just so bad right now. It is so bad. Maybe I just need to go with some different cases. Maybe that's what needs to happen. Just lick it, dude. Oh my god. There. Licked. There. Licked. Done. Done. That's what I thought would happen. Ugh. Wait, shut up, stay positive. Maybe, that's what I'm saying, stay positive. Maybe we just need to switch cases. Let's see what keys we have here. How many winter offensive? Winter offensive, we have one, three, four, five. Okay. Okay, I'm down with that. So let's do these last cases, and we're gonna do a giveaway. Winter Offensive. Let's go ahead and do this. 15. We need some summer. We need some summers too. Markets. Summer esports. Let's see. How many summer esports do we need? We need 5. So let's get those, and then I'm gonna get something special for you guys. I'm gonna get something special, which I think is the best case to open if you want some good items. There. And then we're gonna do 6 of these to end it off. Thank you so much for that donation, dude. Damn, that's expensive. It's okay, though. Boom. There we go, guys. We're going to go ahead and open up these cases. I'm going to open up these summer esports, and then we're going to do a giveaway, and then we're going to get into the last few cases we have. Weed, you have to put your chair on the highest setting. Your chair on the highest setting so we can see above game as case scans. Anniathur, thank you so much for the donation. Look at it this way. You have 50% chance to get a knife and a 50% chance not to get a knife. It's a 50-50% that way. Wait, what? What are you talking about? Maybe we just need to try different cases. That's all. Maybe Huntsman, Breakout, and Phoenix cases are not very good cases to open up today. Maybe that's all. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. The baits, dude. I'm just getting masturbated so hard over here. Solid math right there. Wait, what did I say? Oh my god! Solid math. I don't know what I said. Oh, and the donation. Okay, I hear. Dude. Gabe, you can stop masturbating me right now. Like, I'm done. I'm done with that. It doesn't feel good anymore. It hurts now. Hexane's so good. I feel like you think it's funny when I just get baited so hard like that. So I'm gonna do one more of this. I'm gonna do this case right here, and then, oh, okay. Solid math. I think I bought one more extra. Here we go, guys. I'm gonna do this one, and then we're gonna do one more giveaway, and then I'm gonna open up the rest of my cases and then do a knife giveaway. Dude, this is terrible. This is absolutely terrible what we're getting right now. So let's go ahead and do one more giveaway. The giveaway that we're going to do right now, it's going to be a, let's see. The giveaway we're going to do right now is going to be, let's do this, because everyone's hyped for it, everyone wants it, boom, boom. Let's go ahead and do the redline giveaway. Let's go ahead and make the keyword redline. There you guys go. So if you would like to participate in this giveaway, two things you have to do. There's only two things you have to do. Type redline in the chat and make sure you're following the stream. If you're not following the stream, there is no possible way that you can win. I'm going to open up about 25 more cases. That's winter cases and weapon case ones to end it off. This is my third case opening of today. I will be having one more. I'm going to solo queue probably two more games. And then, probably about two more games because it'll be five, Yeah, probably about two more games. I'll solo queue, and then we're going to get into our last case opening of today. It has been an amazing case opening day, man. Amazing. So thank you guys so much for being here. Please get your follows in. If we do hit 255k followers, I will be giving away a factory new Cyrex M4, which is super sexy. Like, so sexy. So make sure you type in Redline. Make sure you're following the stream. Twitch has no affiliation with this giveaway. And thank you guys so much for being here today. What's the active follower count? The active follower count is at 251,000 followers. So we have had 9,000 followers today. 9,000 followers. That is insane, dude. That's absolutely crazy. And we are 25 subs away from doing a sub knife giveaway. We might be... We're honestly probably going to be having 3 knife giveaways today. That is insane. We're 25 subs away from doing the knife giveaway for subs. I think I'm going to give away the Ebola for the subs. The M9 Ebola. It'll be subs only. So 25 more of those. I know the sub alert isn't working right now, so I'm not sure how many of you guys are subbing. So I'm just going to have to keep refreshing. But we are currently at our highest sub count ever, 3,475. So we're almost to that 3,500 mark, which would be the most subs we've ever had. I've had about 200 subs today, so this stream has been nothing but a complete and utter success. Because my goal by the end was 250k followers, and we're already at 251, and it just went up by 500. Holy shit. So guys, please type Redline in the chat. Make sure you're following the stream, and you'll be good to go. You'll get a knife in these last cases. Hopefully, man. Phoenix, Huntsman, and Breakout have not been treating us well. Think of it this way. If you think of it as 100% chance you get a knife, it's going to be 100 to 0, Kappa. Oh. Oh, yeah. Of course. Of course. And I see the sub count keep going up, but it's on Twitch's end. Right now, subs are not popping up, and it's on Twitch's end, guys, so I'm sorry. So type Redline in the chat. Make sure you're following the stream, guys. This giveaway is going to be done in a minute and 30 seconds. As soon as I see that clock hit 4:39, we're going to go ahead and do this. 4:39, guys. So it's less than a minute and 30 seconds. Coming in hot, baby. Coming in hot. What's my favorite movie? Most likely Grandma's Boy, dude. I seriously just cannot get enough of Grandma's Boy. I love every minute of it. All right, guys. You have about 50 seconds to get in on this. 45 now. 45 seconds, guys. Type in Redline. Make sure you're following the stream. Soon as that hits 4:39, we're going to go ahead and call it. We do have more cases to open and more games to get into today. I hope you've enjoyed. I'm doing a longer stream today just because I felt like it. That is pretty much what it boils down to. Just felt like it. So here we go, guys. I'm going to go ahead and be putting the chat in sub mode. You have 15 seconds. Please get everything in that you need to get in. I'm going to put this in subscriber mode. Subscribers. All right, guys. Get it in. Get it in. Get it in. Get your red lines. Get your follows in. Here we go, guys. I'm going to go ahead and put it in sub mode. Right. Meow. Right, meow. There we go, guys. So if you see your name come up on the screen, the two things you need to do, reply with your trade link and to make sure your profile is off of private, and we'll be good to go. Dude, DJ Zottel, you're back, dude. Greetings from Germany, but where's my name on the $100 plus list, my bro? Drop bomb, but it keeps on spaghetti. I don't I don't update it immediately. I update it after the stream. So, you'll definitely be up there, dude. You would definitely be up there. Zottle, thank you so much for that spaghetti. We haven't had spaghetti in a little while, man. Thank you so much for that, guys. Can we please have a hashtag DJ Zottle in the chat? Thank you so much for the $50 donation and contributing so much to the stream today. Glad to see you back, man. He already dropped a hundo drop. So, here we go, guys. And the winner's gonna be... Elias? 010301. Congratulations, dude. Redline, congrats. Reply to this message with your trade link. There you go, dude. Congratulations. That is what's up, man. Thank you so much for being here. Boom. Alright, guys. We're gonna go ahead and get back into our cases. We have some winter cases to do. Winter! And yes, we will be doing a, no subluck. Yeah, Subluck's broken, Kappa. Alright, guys, let's go ahead and do this. Always the non-subs. Dude, 5 subs just one in a row. Or 4 subs, sorry. Alright, so hopefully we'll have some luck on the winter offensive. Because every other case has been absolutely terrible for us. So bad. Such luck. Mini wow. Stop being so slow. Open up cases. Hey, Blitzen67. If you don't like the way I open up cases, more than welcome to go to another stream, man. You know, I'm sure that there's someone else out there in the Twitch world that's opening up cases. And you could definitely go check them out, man. Don't have to be here if you don't like it. We do 10-4. Okay, I can do 10-4. Hopefully I'll have enough. Burn? It's not a burn. No. I didn't mean it as a burn. I'm just saying, like, dude, no need to fill my chat with, like, negativity. You're more than welcome to... No one's forcing you to be here. What did you want me to do? 10... Wait, what? 10-4. Okay, 10-4. 10-4. There you go. What's the knife giveaway? The knife giveaway will be after this. Loses 1,000 years. That's the way it works, man. Rub your dick on it. Ah, I think I'm okay. Yeah, the knife giveaway will be after I do these winter offensive cases, and I have 6 weapon case ones that are $4 a pop. So hopefully. Yo, Weed, could you look at your Twitter, personal? By the way, it isn't 35, but 50. I open to discussions. Yeah, dude, I check my Twitter after I get done streaming, so I'll check it after I get done, but, I guess without checking, I don't know what you're really talking about, my man. Thank you for the donation, though. Yellow chat. Hey, we can make yellow chat right now. Guys, if you're in the chat, will you please make your name yellow? Yellow chat equals yellow items. That's just the way it works. If you are in the chat, please make your name yellow. Please make your name yellow. Yellow name equals yellow items. Yellow! Thank you, guys. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Yellow chat equals yellow items. There we go, baby. Let's go. Let's pull out that knife now. Oh, Oh my god, it's been so bad today, dude. It's been so bad. Anus Cupcake, it works again! Anus Cupcake, welcome. What a crazy name, dude. Welcome to the community. You're definitely a weeder. How many subs are we at? We're at 3,480. 20 subs away from doing a knife giveaway. For my subs. Yellow! Whoop! Dude, this is insane. This is crazy. This is terrible. This is terrible, dude! This is so bad. Did I do the knife giveaway? No, the knife giveaway will be in the next 10 cases. Hey, Weed, I've been here. I've been ill today with tonsillitis. So, stayed off college. I've been watching you all day, man. You never disappoint. You never disappoint. Love from Bloody Old England. Bloody Old England. Thank you so much for the donation, man. I hope you feel better. Please make a delayed dance arena for me. Okay. Okay, right after your donation goes away, I think it will. There is the delayed sub dance for everyone who subbed, and it didn't pop up. Thank you guys so much for being here. Knife, please, Weed, what? Play Darude? I think I'm good on playing Darude, dude. I think I'm good on that. 24-hour stream hype? 24-hour stream, bro. Is the missing jack what? Not too sure what you're saying there, my man. I'm sorry, bro. Alright, guys, so the last winter offensive case, and then what we're gonna do is we've got 6 weapon case ones to do. Super hyped, to be honest. We play Snoop Dogg. If I play any copyright music, my VODs will get muted. And that's no bueno. So what I'm gonna do is let's open up these two real quick. See if we get anything good out of these. Should have known. Dude, it's okay. If we come down to the very last case and we get that StatTrak Crimson Web factory new Karambit, you know, it will all be worth it. There we go. There we go with the Deagle conspiracy. Not that bad. Not bad at all. Not bad. That Deagle looks sick. I love the line on it. What happened to Crow? Crow, went to bed. Went to bed in the terms of not streaming anymore. We'll go ahead and leave it at that. I've actually explained what happened to Crow a lot, so. Well, I'm telling people that he went to bed now. I dare you to read my message. What's up, dude? What's up, Kush? How's it going, bro? So, guys, what number should we start out with here? Kush, give me a number, 1 through 6. I think these are the best cases to open right here. So we've got 4, we got 6 of them. Crow, go bye bye. No, Crow just went to bed. Four. All right, let's see. Can we get a ban on Kush in the chat, please? Mods, can we just go ahead slash ban Kush, please, in the chat? Promise it will work, Kappa. See, look at the amount of items you can get here. Like, come on, let's go. Maybe a Case Hardened Factory new all blue stat track? Oh god, it's just been so bad. It has just been so bad. Chubby Checkers, thank you so much for the sub. You're definitely a weeder man. Thank you so much for being here. Do key one, box one. Sometimes it fails, but sometimes it works. Sounds rigged. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't work. It sounds rigged. I'm banned now. Good, Kush. Never come back. Oh my god, there's the Case Hardens. Dude, it's been a hard enough life right here. That's for sure. Don't worry, I'm still here. Chief, that's awesome you're still here, man. Pasha Biceps, always be with you. Dude, this is incredible. So guys, we are on our last case of this case opening right now. I will be having one more. After this case, I'm going to go ahead and give away a knife. I'm going to be playing two more matchmakings. I do giveaways after every single game I play, and then I'll be having one more case opening to end today. We'll be opening around 225 cases in total today. We've opened up around 175 so far. Maybe a little bit more than that. So, thank you guys so much for being here. We're gonna go ahead and do our last case right now. You think a dip is in order? You honestly think a dip is in order right now? After all of that has been going down, I'm down. Complete waste, dude. Complete waste. I cannot believe it. Complete and utter waste, my dudes. Complete waste. Ugh. Such bad luck today, man. Such bad luck. So I'm going to go ahead and change the title right now. Go ahead and change the title. Boom. Update. There you go, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and do this giveaway. It is going to be a, oh my god, dude, it's so sexy. It's honestly just so sexy. Look at it. Look how sexy that is. Absolutely amazing, dude. So, if you guys would like to participate in this giveaway, let me go ahead and do giveaways. Boom. Send. Oh. Let me go ahead and put the keyword to, let's say, what's going to be the keyword, guys? It's going to be the keyword.